So we're in the shop cleaning up an old toolbox
because I got too many tools and not enough storage. Anyway, that's not what today's video is about. We got the rest of the racing from the 6th of July out of Buxton. Now, I got to give you a heads up. When you get to the late model feature, I'm just going to say it. Sit down and get yourself some popcorn because it is a dinger. There was a battle between Jake Hooker in the one car and Andrew Riom in the 88 car. That was about, it was back and forth. It was the best racing I have seen in years. Yes, I'm going to say it, in years. There's a whole lot of racing in this video. We got from start to finish. But when you get to the late models, sit back and put your feet up because it's a gooder.
As we are moving up to the green flag, it's going to be thrown from Pete Lee.
you. 93 is Calvin Fox. We'll get to what's best later. If you have a
green flag show.
See the green flag, it's going to be a family affair of these drivers.
As we do see some of our race leaders having to battle early, the 74, we talked to the 74 by now, he's looking strong, and the 83, looking like very very strong, but Shane Squire, first position. Ladies and gentlemen, the 74, the 36 is trying to make a move on the inside. Really good. take that second spot. Unbelievable driving there in the last few laps. The 96 car behind him, of Todd Shaw, is no slouch as the green flag flies.
Thank you.
these drivers are made of before the feature. shotgun restart, the 91, working to run the Texas. I wasn't sure if that was the 5 or 4 grand, I believe that was, that made it very difficult. It was the 6X of Joshua Connelly, one of the other one. Obviously, I'm still coming off the line. Facing a lot of pressure from the rest of the field on this restart. outfit. We'll see what the strategy here. Jake Hooker taking a little bit of time here for this green flag start. He's looking to get them Manu, and so do the other cars behind him. So does the 74 of Dayton Miller. In a better position for this restart as they are coming around in turn three. It will be on Jake Hooker to hold them off. It looks like he's going for a little bit of a slower start. Yeah. you miss it. Here comes the green flag for the feature race. The late model, Jake Hooker's going to take us there.
All I'm going to say is, I told you so. See you in the next one.